team battle action here.
Inkling is supposedly the best.
Really?
Yeah.
Then let's fuck these guys up. Rick Sandmann in the house is Inkling.
Someone's gonna sing a funny thing about it. And it sucks. Because Inkling, like, they use the ink.
Roy's freaking jump kind of sucks. But he's got a pretty powerful sword.
Yoshi and King D. I haven't used King D.
Alright, let's fuck him up, yeah? Just don't
spoil it. Inkling has a big hit, and if he hits him, I'm stuck.
And then I can come by with a sword to fuck him up.
Say, like, one character, stick to one. Because I don't plan on ever competing in a competition. So I just want to mess with him. So, like, finally, able to beat my friends.
I thought there was a little barrel floating under us.
There's not.
It's a different map, right?
There's like...
Yeah, there's the
option. Okay, we're both on the last lives. As are you.
Yeah. All of these are fucked up.
Yoshi's one of the characters I've never played with just because of the personal bias.
Oh, Roy Inkling. Hop 5 and 2, let's go.
But, let's see the damage.
I'll yeah, he did a lot of damage. Alright, well done, Rick Sandmann.